Thank you. Good afternoon, Dr. Horton, MLFA community, invited guests, parents, and graduating class.
Good evening, parents, family, friends, and the class of 2020. If I could use one word to describe the class of 2020, it would be resilient. Resilience is defined as the capacity to quickly recover from difficulties and obstacles. Over the past two school years, the MLFA community, along with the class of 2020, has shown resilience by overcoming many obstacles. One major obstacle was the consolidation of two middle schools, the Middle School of Marketing and Legal Studies and the East Flatbush Community Research School, coming together to join as one. Students had to learn how to become one entity, all while adjusting to newly assembled leadership.
Good afternoon, Dr. Horton, MLFA community, invited guests.
Good evening, parents, family, friends, and the class of 2020. If I could use one word to describe the class of 2020, it would be resilient. Resilience is defined as the capacity to quickly recover from difficulties and obstacles. Over the past two school years, the MLFA community, along with the class of 2020, has shown resilience by overcoming many obstacles. One major obstacle was the consolidation of two middle schools, the Middle School of Marketing and Legal Studies and the East Flatbush Community Research School, coming together to join as one. Students had to learn how to become one entity, all while adjusting to newly assembled leadership, school-wide structures and practices, and teaching and learning while creating a new school culture and identity. While it was certainly not easy, resilience is what allowed us to overcome every obstacle placed in our path. We returned to the new school year at the beginning of the 2019-2020 year with a renewed vision and plan for success. Not knowing that the school year would be cut short as a result of a worldwide pandemic, it abruptly ended and we were forced to go into quarantine, leaving behind a traditional classroom learning setting, our friends, teachers, extracurricular activities, sports and arts electives for a very impersonal style of learning, which required you to log onto a computer to receive all of your instruction. Moreover, you were stripped of the opportunity to engage in a traditional graduation and prom. Nonetheless, you quickly adjusted to the new norms and did not allow the unforeseen circumstances to stop you from learning and achieving academic success. That, scholars, is the true definition of strength, character, and resilience. It represents your ability to not allow circumstances that are out of your control to become a distraction or deterrent from meeting and achieving success. For that reason, I proudly would like to send you off knowing that not only does your life matter, but reminding you that you have the tools to not only be individually successful, but you hold the collective power to bring forth positive change in the community and world as we know it. You hold the power to be fearless advocates that speak up for the voiceless in order to eradicate injustices and inequalities for yourselves and generations to come. So at this time, I would like to congratulate and send nothing but well wishes to the Middle School of Media, Law, and Fine Arts, Class of 2020. I am very proud of all of you and have no doubt that you will be the change agents that are needed to make this world a better place. Thank you. Congratulations once again.
Yes, yes, once again, it's on. It's the young executive, Carl Michelle. Just want to stop by and say congratulations to my favorite eighth grade class. That's right, MLFA, graduating class of 2020. I'm excited for y'all, man. There's a lot in store for your future. You're in the midst of a historic time. We got to do a virtual graduation or commencement ceremony for you. And that's really exciting because you're creating history right now. And I met a lot of you last time I visited prior to Corona, right? I met a lot of you and I was excited because I saw a lot of myself in you. And as you're graduating, I can't help but think about when I graduated, one of my teachers came up to me and said something that changed my life forever. And I want to share that with you. He came up to me and said, Carl, you are the best and brightest. Woo! He literally spoke life into me, because I'm not going to lie to you, I didn't necessarily believe that when I was graduating, because my grades didn't reflect that I was the best or the brightest. My neighborhood didn't reflect that I was the best or the brightest. And, you know, the people I was hanging around with didn't reflect that I was the best or the brightest. But I want to be clear with you, right? You might come from a tougher neighborhood like I did, or maybe not, right? But one thing is for certain, there's a global pandemic going on outside. There's a lot of craziness going on with protests and murders and a lot of nonsense in our country right now. So we're still dealing with tough times, right? You might look outside and say, Carl, I don't see any examples of success. I don't see any joy out here. There's a lot of nonsense going on, but I want to quote the great Jay-Z from Brooklyn, who says, listen, I'm different. I can't base what I'm gonna be off of what everybody isn't. What that means, if you look around, there's no examples of success. There's a lot of racism and murders and a lot of nonsense going on that is hard to deal with. There's quarantine that we've been experiencing. And you say there's no joy, there's no happiness, I don't see a lot of positivity. You need to be the change you want to see. If there's no examples of success, that means you gotta be that example. I believe that you can do it. You gotta believe in yourself, right? You gotta understand that you're different. Absolutely, 1,000%. And listen, you might not believe you're the best or the brightest because of the people that you're hanging around with. Check this out. If the people that you're hanging around with are talking negatively to you, they're getting you in trouble, or they don't wanna see you succeed, guess what? Those ain't your friends. You gotta be hanging around with the people that wanna see you succeed, the people that wanna see you elevate, even the people that are complimenting you and speaking life into you. They wanna see you get the best grades, and they wanna see you have the best career. Those are your real friends. Help pay attention. And just like the great Fat Joe said, nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. That's right. So if someone's trying to pull you down, that means you're already above them. So keep climbing. Don't stop elevating. Keep pushing. Keep going. Keep climbing. That's right. You know why? Because you are the best and brightest. Absolutely. And lastly, I didn't necessarily believe that when I was younger because of my own, what I call stinking thinking. My negative thoughts were keeping me and they were holding me back. And I want y'all to understand this. Sometimes it's doubt that kills more dreams than failure ever will. Right? And I don't even say anymore that you can do anything in the world. I'm telling you that you can do anything in this universe. And the reason I say that is because right now, there are footprints on the moon, right? So like my man Swiss Beats said, the sky is not the limit, it's just the view. I know I met a lot of you, and a lot of you want to be principals, like Dr. Horton. Dr. Horton, shout out to you, right? A lot of you want to be principals. A lot of you want to be doctors. A lot of you want to be lawyers. A lot of you want to be accountants and different things and different careers. I guarantee you right now, there's someone watching this that one day you're going to write a book. There's someone watching this right now, one day you're going to write a song. Someone watching this right now, one day you're going to create an invention that's going to change the world forever. That's a fact. You got to believe in yourself more than anybody who doubts you. All right. So once again, so to my graduating class of 2020, MLFA, I need y'all to understand you are the best and the brightest. Yeah, the world ain't yours. The universe is. Anything is possible for those who believe. So you got to believe. All right. So if you need me for anything whatsoever, feel free to reach out to me. It's www.youngexecutive.com. YOUNGEXEKUTIVE. Same thing for Facebook, same thing for Instagram or YouTube, anything else you want to hit me up on, because I want to make sure that I'm available for you just in case you need anything, all right? With that being said, this is the Young Executive Carl Michelle. Remember, you are the best and the brightest. I believe in you. Believe in yourself. See you soon.
7 I'm currently the grade 7 ELA teacher here at MLFA, and although I haven't had a chance to directly teach you, I've had many encounters with many of you throughout the years that you've been at MLFA, and I've watched you guys grow into the phenomenal boys and girls that you are today. And again, I just want to wish everyone here a heartfelt congratulations. And you guys did a good job. Strength and perseverance through this remote learning, it wasn't easy. So take those same attributes into your future endeavors, and you guys will shine and be very, very successful. So once again, I just want to say congratulations to the class of 2020. Have a good one. Enjoy and take care. Be blessed.
To the class of 2020, my well wish to you is filled with love and success for all of your adventures that lies ahead. Thank you for blessing my science classroom with 3 whole years of fun and engaging and meaningful learning. I get to see you all made new gains in your lives, both academically and personally, and it was a pleasure to be a part of the journey. Do remember that the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Congratulations, MLFA Class of 2020. The best is yet to come.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. You have graduated from middle school in the middle of a worldwide pandemic, and no one can hold a candle to that accomplishment right now. The future is very uncertain for all of us, but I know you all will persevere to go on and make the world a better place. Good luck in high school.
I first want to start off by saying congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. You guys did it, and I am so proud of you. You guys inspired me these years working with you to do so much for myself and to be better for you guys, and I'm just extremely proud of you for making it here today. If it's one message that I'm going to want you guys to keep with you forever, is change. Like, you have the power to change everything and anything, and I want you guys to keep working towards your dreams. I love you, and please stay in touch.
Hey, class of 2020. I know this year has been chaotic and has been filled with a lot of stress, but you did it. So now, let's change the narrative. What if 2020 was the year that we all needed, that you needed, to make a change? The world is waiting for you to make that change. Congratulations, you did it. Now rise amongst the stars.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am so proud of you, and it was a pleasure serving you as your school counselor for the past 3 years. I've watched many of you grow into mature and successful students. Always remember, as you move on to the next phase of your educational career, that it is important for you to establish goals. Make sure that they are specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and time framed. As long as you develop this action plan, you will be able to prosper in all your endeavors. As the great Malcolm X stated, education is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. Again, I wish you nothing more than success. Take care, and always remember to aim high, because wherever you land, you will reach among the stars.
Congratulations are in order for the MLFA 2020 graduating class. I know you have worked hard to get here. However, this is not the end of the road. You are now heading off to high school, where you would be required to work just as hard or even harder. I urge you to keep your eyes on the prize. Shoot for the stars. Do not give up. Do not give up. You need to graduate in 4 years. Thank you.
Class of 2020, today is the day we celebrate you. We know all the hard work and time you put to get to this point. I've known a lot of you from when you first entered the halls as freshmen, and I was your program director, and I'm humbled to have seen you all grow throughout the years. I thank each of you for the great memories we have shared, and there is no doubt in my mind that this class is full of extraordinary people. You are all destined for great things. Congratulations. I'll miss you all.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I know this wasn't the year that you had expected, but nevertheless, you did it. Congratulations, and remember to always reach for the stars.
Good day, MLFA class of 2020 seniors. I just want to tell you this. COVID-19 is probably something that is going to plague your mind for years to come. You have the opportunity to spend quality time with your friends inside class. You laugh with each other, you joke with each other, you learn from each other. And then within moments, it was all taken away. I'm very sorry that you did not get an opportunity to walk across the stage. I'm even more sorry that you guys will not be able to have your senior proms as you expected. But I'm happy that you all are safe and alive and well. Congratulations to you all. And just know this, although you may not have the opportunity to celebrate the way in which you want to, you've still accomplished a wonderful goal in life. I'm proud of you, and I wish you all the best in high school.
Congratulations, class of 2020, you've made it. It is with great pleasure that I deliver these words. Mahatma Gandhi once said that we must be the change that we hope to see in the world, and that couldn't be more applicable to you guys. You guys have changed me for the better as a person, as a teacher, as a leader, and as a learner. And for that, I will be forever grateful. As you guys embark on this new journey, I could only wish you luck and deliver a more sense of hope as you guys continue to put the effort in making sure that you fulfill all of your dreams. For now, this is just a see you later, as I hope to see you guys in the near future. Again, congratulations, and let this be a day of celebration for all of you. Thank you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. By the way, I didn't even introduce myself. My name is Mr. Abrahams. For those that don't know me, I am the physical education teacher / health teacher / what? / math intervention teacher / track and field coach. Proud of you guys, class of 2020. Proud of the teachers for adapting to this new way of teaching remote learning. Also proud of the parents, okay, for getting those kids up, getting them online, and, you know, see exactly what the teachers actually have to deal with, you know, year after year. I mean, it's supposed to be a teamwork, so, I mean, this kind of put things in perspective here, right? But class of 2020, I'm proud of you guys. You guys are moving on to high school. For those that know me, if you do track and field in high school, I will see you around. If you do volleyball, I also will see you around. Okay, if I don't, then I'm pretty sure when you do come back and visit, just stop by. Okay, come and say hi. Let me see how you guys are doing. Let me know what high school is for you, okay? So, all the best. Congratulations again. Peace.
Hey guys, me and Mr. AJ made a little something for you guys, and congratulations for your graduation, so I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. doing well during these times. I just want to take my time out to congratulate the class of 2020 on their wonderful achievements. Congratulations, guys, you've made it. Moving forward, I just want everyone to remember, as I always say, always strive to be the best versions of yourselves as possible. Remember, I love you guys. Stay safe. Peace.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar board, my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them need? A sonorous disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one want you to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his way.
You to stand at this time, but stay seated. And if at this time you would move your tassel from right to left. Move your tassel from right to left. By the power vested in me, I now declare you graduate of the Middle School of Media, Law, and Fine Arts. Congratulations, class of 2020. We love you. And at this time, you can return back to your live session.
Graduates, it is time to move your tassels from the right side to the left side to signify your graduation. Remember, you wear it on the left side over your heart to remind you of your alma mater. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Still be friends forever. So